Hi guys, good morning. So we are gonna have a pretty busy day today. This week has been kind of crazy because my two boys have been sick. Adrian is still a little bit sick. We were gonna go to a birthday party this afternoon, but I don't wanna spread anything because, you know, kids are petri dishes and they're just gonna share all those germs, and I'm not trying to get any other kiddos sick. But then later tonight, we are going to a Fil-Am community Christmas party, holiday party, where my dad and Raph's dad, they're actually in a band and they're gonna be singing, and also my aunt, and they're all gonna be performing tonight, and I think this guy is gonna go and perform too, so that'll be fun.
Yes, and me and mommy are gonna sing a song too.
Oh, I'm part of it too. But before we go, I wanted the kids to open up some packages. PatPat was kind enough to send us some fun clothes and some fun outfits, so we're gonna open it together and see what they look like. I've only ever ordered PatPat once before, and I got Adrian this really cute dinosaur sweater, and I loved it so much, and I just hadn't had a chance to order from them again. So when PatPat reached out to us, I got really excited because they have really good quality, and we've been using that same dinosaur sweater now for like over a year, and he still loves it. Yes. What? Wow. How are you feeling, buddy?
Good.
Good? Maybe we'll give you one more dose of medicine before we go. What do you think about that?
I'm already good.
Yeah, you're better.
I can do the floss too.
You can do the floss? Austin was really excited because he just learned how to floss last night. Come on, you can do it. Oh! You're so cute. Okay, guys, let's get you set up to open these PatPat packages. So why don't you sit here, okay? This is Adrian's. Don't open it yet, not yet. This is yours, Austin. This is gonna be Isla's. Oh. Hold on, hold on.
Oh my gosh, Isla's so excited.
Oh, wait.
Astronaut? Isla just went away.
Okay, so first let's open these sweaters. Go ahead, open this top one.
Okay.
I wonder, wait, hold on. Let me make sure this is what I got.
I opened mine.
Wait, come here, Aila, look. What's this? Go ahead, Adrian. Oh, bless you.
It's my...
Cool.
Oh, stop!
Come on, Adrian, get yours out. Look at Isla's little bunny sweater. The bunny jacket.
Adrian, you don't rip it. Adrian, do you want me to help you?
Touch.
I got to dump it. Well, mommy, I feel like this is like for water too.
Hold on, I think.
No, I feel
like... this one's for you, and this one's.
Oh, man.
No, but look.
What the heck?
And look, Adrian, look for you. You have an astronaut.
I feel like this is.
You have
for
an
water.
Astronaut.
Is this for water? Going?
No, it's just a different material. This is like, what kind of material is this? It's like almost like a polyester.
I opened this one.
I've seen this. Yeah, polyester spandex. Oh, okay, Aila, you're gonna go over there. Don't touch my camera.
So
but Adrian,
small.
Look, isn't this cool?
Yeah.
You like that? You like that one, Austin?
This is amazing.
See, this is super cozy.
Super monster.
Yeah, super monster beats. Cute. Oh, I can't wait for Aila to wear this. I have little ears. I'm a sucker for anything that has ears on it. So. Okay, now let's open this one. I got you guys matching onesies.
Reindeer?
Yeah, this is big. This is definitely bigger than what I thought.
Rudolph.
Come on, Adrian, look.
No reindeer.
Wow.
Out of every
size. I feel like the sizing is a little bit big. I've got 3, 4, and Isla's was, I think I got hers to be like 12
Mommy,
to 18
can
months.
Say now.
Are you over this?
I am not.
But this is cute. These are warm. You guys have matching onesies. So we're hosting one of the Christmas parties here at the house, and the theme is ugly Christmas sweater. But you guys can just wear these. Wouldn't that be cute?
What ugly Christmas sweater will you wear?
I don't know, I have to get one.
Yeah, I could get
one. But these are so cute. Can you guys just try these on?
Yeah, I want
okay.
I
okay.
I'm gonna try these on.
I don't know if they have pockets.
All right, what do you guys think?
They're awesome, they're so cool.
I actually,
it's so awesome. Like
the sizing is actually perfect. It fits you guys perfectly.
I love
Rudolph and no reindeer.
Wow, stand up.
Is it pretty soft? Wait, what? Say it again.
It feels like a sleeping bag.
Oh, yeah? It's nice and soft and warm?
Yep, very.
You guys getting warm?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, can you sing Rudolph?
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph play in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright,
won't you guide my
sleigh? Won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Oh, how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Yay!
All right, we're here at the Fil-Am holiday party.
Oh, they're not ready yet.
Shout out to the noise.
Okay.
Shout out to the president.
Mr. President, we're the first children. Because Raph's dad is actually the president of the Fil-Am League here in Seattle.
Big sister. He's the first child.
First child.
But,
there's the band. Oh, they're doing prizes first. They haven't started singing yet. Where's Aila?
Okay. Who's throwing the numbers?
Where is she?
Aila.
Who's throwing the numbers?
She's right here.
Huh?
She's turning around for me.
I don't have the numbers here. Where is it? Where are you?
Aila.
Aila, over here though. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have
Aila.
The number.
Come here.
Come here. Say hi, guys.
039144.
Hi, Mama.
039144.
You between my hands. Oh no.